Hey everybody, I'm going to do a flip and drag. Sort of like the traditional ones that, my style was kind of started with. As I try to get you centered, that's good. There, that's a little better. So, as I always say, now check the Amazon link for the washing machine pan, some of the tools I use. I have paint mixing videos. Let's get all that stuff out of the way. And my white paint is latex house paint. The colors I'm using are Grumbacher Gold. Kind of a mystery Prussian blue slash Payne's gray, Artist Loft aqua green, and Liquitex basic dioxazine purple. I am putting silicone into the gold. I was gonna just add it to this, but. So this just had Floetrol and water. And now I'm adding Spot on Treadmill silicone, which is on my Amazon list. One, two drops should be enough. Stir that in there. Let's make our flip cup first and then I'll pour the white. I'm just going to alternate. Might be all that I add. Because this is it's about half an ounce, it's a little under 1 tablespoon. Maybe I'll add a little bit more of the mystery. Pour my white. Don't want too much color because that ruins the whole effect. I don't then get the negative space that I desire. Think I have enough on here, hopefully. Find out. Ansema area. Torch all the bubbles out. Tilt just a little bit more off. Okay. Let it all sink down. Looks like it has. So this is a little bit different than, you know, a regular flip and drag, because I am finding some very pretty designs by kind of veering off. That area is really cool, so I don't want to mess with that one too much. I'm using the bottom of it now. So, trying to decide. I don't. Which parts I like and don't. Oops, that didn't work. And I'm kind of tilting towards you and up to get this part taken care of. This part needs to go. Now just kind of bringing it back down. Touch up some edges. And now to torch. See what happens. see any gold in this at all. None. That's so weird. And I don't like it now. But gonna blow the whole thing out. Go. I like that a lot better. Hey, so the camera died on me when I went to grab it. But, and then I used the hairdryer a little bit to blow it a little bit more out. And I like it better. So there it is. I love these parts. And even this all purple up here has so many different shades. So thank you so much for watching, and I will catch y'all next time. Bye.